You see, I carry a little tube of baby powder with me.
I've seen it.
I'm gonna give you something to laugh at. slippery. But then the baby powder came into effect, which was nice. All everybody else came over and started stepping in the baby powder. Baby powder. That's what we use to dance with.
To a house, disco, whatever. It's electronic stuff.
It's just music. Frankie Knuckles. T. Scott. Tony Humphries. And then the puppeteer itself, Lyle LeVan. I'm not gonna say the Godfather. He's a grandmaster. Grasshopper, when you snatch the pebble from out my hand, you may leave the temple. And Larry came from David Mancuso, cause he was a light man. Larry always wanted his own room. Thank you. Got it? He did it right. You had Mike Brody and Hyman, two lovers who owned the garage. These two guys was wicked. They let Larry do what he wanted. Bars of music.
powers used at the law, many powers used at the garage. Melons, Zanzibar. When you felt you needed a little extra more spin or slot, put some on the floor and just with the groove. The dancers had the baby powder. We come with a small thing of baby powder, stick it in our back pocket, and we boogie. Baby powder, if I'm dancing, put a little bit around my feet, on the floor where I'm dancing, step my feet in, and it's slide and